Hey Warhammer fans, are you ready for the most exciting and authentic Warhammer experience? Then Warhammer 40K Storm of Vengeance is just for you. It's got everything a Warhammer fan could ever ask for, such as great graphics. They're okay. Oh, balanced gameplay where you click on an aisle and wait for the soldier orc thing to, the combat is bad. The story? The game has nice ideas, and it looks decent for an iPhone game.
And suddenly, the video game reviewing space marine could no longer breathe the Emperor's vocabulary. Granny Dark Angel would throw the Emperor's dictionary into her blender, mixing it with orc piss and space marine currency. Grandma Dark Angel then gracefully and majestically hands over the mysterious beverage to Eldon Jim. Eldon Jim then drinks the mysterious beverage and discovers a soft, mushy taste and felt that the inspiring taste buds bared a resemblance to tuna and gravy. Tuna and gravy. Tuna
and gravy.
Screw this game, 3 out of 10. You know what? Maybe I'm being a little too hard on these guys. Maybe their last game was better than this.
Don't you move now, Chiripa. Time to put the he's down, cowboy.